I'm in no way an ownership of any of this. I'm just using this as a place to get the information I need to contact my state representatives. I just sent one to Senator Lamar Alexander at this web address here, the top one there, at opencongress.org. And now I'm doing it for Senator Bob Corker. And I'm copying the address so that I can use it in my correspondence, as they are supposed to be available to the public. This is the letter I wrote. I'm going to read it to you here. I'm going to put this on Facebook. And, you know, I'm not doing anything malicious. I'm doing this as a person who is concerned, that is supposed to be represented and protected by the government of this United States and of America, and especially of the state of Tennessee. The subject is different. I don't remember what is in quarter, but I'm just going to use enough already as the subject matter. In a recent People magazine story, the term a significant health problem was used. Enough already with guns being blamed. Connect the readily available information. Psychotropic drugs, SSRIs, were involved. It seemed a clear picture is forming of a reason behind the attempts to disarm the American people. Could there perhaps be something on the horizon? I'm trying to look at the screen on here and see if you can read it or not, but I'm not going to be able to zoom into it. It'll be posted on Facebook, so you'll get the picture. Let me go back to, could there perhaps be something on the horizon, and in order to protect the, let's say, the criminal element in Washington, D.C., it is felt the citizens are disarmed. More likely than not, it will take place. I am telling you, the supposed representative of the people in the state of Tennessee, leave the Second Amendment alone. Stop this nonsense pushed by a controlled media against an inanimate object, a gun. It was written in our original Constitution and in 1871 that 41st Congress rewrote it, an act itself high treason. But too many weak, less informed people have no idea about that. You are beholden to full knowledge and therefore are to be held in contempt. According to the Second Amendment, it is not to be infringed. It has had nothing to do with hunting, but to protect us against exactly what is taking place through you, all of you. Action is an act. Inaction is an action. Silence speaks loudly. And I put my name, a person, I spelled it with smaller case letters and uppercase letters, person, not fiction. So this is going to be sent to Bob Corker. I'm copying this so I can send it to all the representatives in the state too. So the subject matter will be enough already. And that's what's going to go on Facebook, so you'll know. Had enough. It's October 11th, 2015. You need to write your congresspeople.